And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 3 Blind. I am the RPG chick. I have decided we're just gonna... go to the Ismar Frontier and look for these components. A scientist is searching for missing prototypes for a biotic amplification system. Search the Ismar Frontier for the components and return them to the scientist on the Citadel. I'm not sure if it's even labeled. The Ismar Frontier, though, I can find. Pretty sure, anyway. Somewhere. Kogan. I remember seeing it. It's more frontier, not occupied. Excellent. Only one system. Okay. Aquila system. Aquila! Alright, we'll look at the planets and see what we can find in here. Lapini. A hydrogen-methane gas giant, Lapini and its moons have been cursorily scanned by space probes and found to have little in the way of rare resources. The galaxy at large considers it unremarkable. Vecchio? Vecchio is a moderately sized terrestrial world with a thin, hot atmosphere of carbon dioxide and nitrogen. Initial surveys found trace amounts of iridium, but little else of interest in the silicate desert sands that cover much of the surface of the planet. On a recent tour, the Alliance surveyor ship Coop discovered a group of partial graves hidden in the equatorial mountain ranges. The ancient skeletons in the burial sites are obviously humanoid but incomplete and poorly preserved, which has made them difficult to identify. Fragments of primitive ceramic crave goods were also found nearby. This raises further questions about who once traveled to this inhospitable garden world, since the closest garden world, Volturno, has no intelligent life. Who once traveled to this inhospitable planet, sorry, since the closest garden world, Volturno, has no intelligent life. Human universities are planning further archaeological investigations. Cool. That's that one. Volturno itself. A so-called super Earth, Volturno is home to organic life but is nevertheless uninhabitable for the near future. Currently in an ice age, most of the planet from the latitude of 30 degrees north or south is a frozen wasteland, and so most organic life, limited to algae and lichens, resides near the equator. The strong gravity prevents any sapient species but Elcor from thriving on the planet. And the Elcor cannot breathe the planet's atmosphere, which contains lethal amount of carbon dioxide my god, in addition to its oxygen. Small packs of Vorchus squatters are attempting to take the planet for themselves illegally, but most of them live miserable existence in the planet's crushing gravity and die from falls and medical complications. I remember this. Only terraforming on a massive scale would turn Volturno into a habitable world, and the Elcor lack the political capital with the Citadel Council to begin such an effort. Yeah. I remember this from Mass Effect 2. I'm gonna take a, drink because I'm losing my voice. Two more. Metaponto. A hydrogen helium gas giant, Metaponto has developed a helium-3 fueling station, funded by Elcor business interests who hope to bring enough attention to the system to attract terraforming investors and thus eventually develop Volturno as a habitable world. Thus far, they have met with little success. Sorry about my voice, guys. I don't know what to do about it. And Polino. A relatively small hydrogen helium gas giant, Polino remains undeveloped while its sister planet Metaponto garners all the attention. This was not always the case. In 2180, news stories seeded throughout the extranet claimed that Element Zero was being found on Palino's moons in record loads. This turned out to be a scam spread by the Dunawarachum Consortium, an Elcor corporation trying to scare up investors. After a small fleet of space probes scouted the area, the hype quickly deflated, and the myth only persists now in unwanted extranet email messages. Okay. So, we have enough fuel. I guess we could scan at our leisure here. Not finding anything.
Something.
Good, Edie. All right. Right here. Probe launched. Advanced biotic implants, cool. Done. ~100% Well, that was easy. I don't know if I want to start a mission this early. And we're caught up on stuff to read, which I really can't read right now anyway. So, I guess let's go back to the Citadel and turn in some of these things. I wasn't planning on doing it so soon. I have some more systems to uncover and some more quests to do, but let's fill out some time and go there. Should be interesting anyway. The docks, yeah.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
Let's go to the Presidium Commons.
I need a cab to the Presidium.
It'll be there momentarily.
I have a bunch of things to tune in, and I think most of the people are going to be here. That's the rapid transit. Barlavan. We didn't take care of his thing, did we? No, we didn't. No. Watch, I came here for nothing. There's gotta be someone here. Yeah, down there there are. Let's see if these two have anything new.
I think I'm ready to end it with him. Things weren't great even before he deployed, and if I pretend to be happy over the Vids, it's not fair to him or
Vids.
To you. With all the craziness of a war going on, you deserve to be happy.
And I'm not. I have to be honest with him.
Then you need to tell him.
I think this was the beginning of the conversation. There's more people hanging out over here.
Thinking of going? To Sanctuary, I mean. Sorry, I thought you were looking at the ad.
Of course not.
Yeah, we've heard that.
Man, you look horrible.
I'm willing to bet you look worse than I do.
Yeah, well, did you hear about the chemical fire and those kids from level E24 that they brought in last night?
Yeah, I was there when they brought them in.
Shit. I am so sorry. I shouldn't have brought that up.
Yeah, same.
Look, if you need anything...
I don't want to talk about
it. The only thing he wants is to not talk about it. Alright, let's turn in our stuff here to this guy.
You're back, huh? Any luck out there?
Yep.
Here, I've got some pieces for you.
Done deal, Commander. Check in with General Oraka. You'll see I'm making CSEC very happy.
Good. 1,000 credits. War asset updated. Terminus fleet.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. All proceeds from today's purchases go toward the Turian war effort.
How you doing?
Is it time to return to the Normandy? Uh-huh. I'm getting propositioned with increasing frequency.
Can't talk to Joker. Raka.
Commander Shepard, I was just contacted by a black market dealer who's donating high-end weapons to CSAC.
Things happen fast.
He wanted you to know. Sounds like it came through.
And the Blue Suns can go about their business.
Now we'll be focusing on Citadel defense. It won't bring Palavan back, but it's something. Thank you, Commander.
Notice he didn't affirm our statement. Plus 5 Paragon. Cool. Alright, so now I can return to Aria. Check in on Liara. I don't think she's gonna say anything though. She's not over here, right? I love this theme.
Hello, Shepard.
So formal. Alright, we need to head somewhere else. Oh. Nope. I don't want to go to the Normandy or the lab, so I have to take the elevator.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Docking Bay E24, Emergency Civilian Housing.
Is the preacher the one who wanted that artifact? Not sure. I don't think I interacted with him.
Are you okay?
He's looking at the wall.
I've just been standing here, holding this for I don't know how long.
Oh, he doesn't want to put
it
out.
Always be a part of me.
Your past is yours. No one can take that away.
So sad.
I love you, but I know you. Don't make me an anchor. Promise me, Steve.
Goodbye, Robert.
Oh. I made it. It didn't have my hand by the mouse.
I'm glad you came.
Yay.
I just need a few moments to myself.
Okie dokie.
A sheep.
Weather satellite. I'm getting weird readings. I'm network admin, so I went up to check the hardware. I'm unscrewing the panel when my radio goes quiet. I noticed these red dots on Karshan. Thought it just stayed in the sun. Then I saw the smoke. Reaper ships.
Bastards.
Well, these guys are getting along better than the other two. I just kept telling them to shut up.
I recovered your pillars of strength from the kite's nest.
Okay, they are.
They're yours. Waiting in Bay D24.
Thank you. Right now, my people need any reminder of their faith they can get.
Well, glad to be of help.
Destination.
Well, let's check in on Ashley again then. She was asking to see us again? Not sure.
Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
No, it's fine. We won't be needing your supplies after all.
No, we found a
better way. Coming by again, Shepard? I'm flattered.
I wish the best for you, Thane.
And I for you. Do not grieve for me. I have good doctors. My son visits regularly. Perhaps we will keep up via the extranet now that you are free. Until we meet again, Shepard.
I want him to join us.
Hello again, Commander. Here to see our patient?
How is she?
How is Ashley doing?
Very well. Her rate of recovery is amazing. I still want to keep her under observation, but she should be fit for duty soon.
Keep up the good work, Doctor.
You too, Commander.
I'm just listening to that. Hey.
Good to see you up and around.
Yeah.
You look better.
Everything all right?
I guess. Oh, I took Udina's offer.
Spectre status.
Good.
Congratulations.
Seems small compared to what's going on.
Being a Spectre isn't all it's cracked up to be, lady.
You ready for the responsibilities of a Spectre?
Doesn't feel real yet. Maybe it'll sink in. I don't know what duties I'll have. Everything's a mess right now. What do you think of all this?
I think that you earned it.
You're a fine soldier with an impressive record. You deserve this.
Thanks. That means a lot coming from you.
Aww.
You said we'll have the official ceremony soon. Once I'm out of here.
And after? Any plans to come back to the Normandy?
Good question. I guess that's up to Udina.
Sure. Well, let me know. You feeling better?
I'm fine. Other than the pile of paperwork the doc's gonna throw at me. Sorry I'm so distracted, Shepard. It's just...
What's going on?
I heard from my mom. They got out in time. They're okay.
Good. That's good news.
It is.
Did your sister make it to the Citadel?
She did. But... her husband was killed in action.
I'm sorry, Ash.
Damn.
Thanks. Yeah. Sarah wasn't much for the military life. We were all surprised when they got married.
That's a little depressing. Yeah, everyone's affected.
I wonder how many families are getting torn apart by the Reapers.
I don't want to think about it. Seems hopeless sometimes.
Don't blame yourself for this, Ashley.
I know. But I'm her big sis, you know? In the fell clutch of circumstance, I have not winced or cried aloud.
Oh, yeah.
Under the bludgeonings of chance, my head is bloody, but unbowed.
Her poetry.
What's that from?
Invictus, by Henley. One of my dad's sappy poets.
It's about not giving up.
Right. My sister wants to do a thing at the memorial. Nothing fancy. Just some words about the family. It'll be tough.
Keep me posted, all right?
Will do. And thanks, Shepard.
You're very welcome.
It's quiet up here. Weird that it's so peaceful here with what's going on. Anxious to get back at it. Great view. Saw a few places down there I'd like to check out.
Oops. Sorry, that was awkward.
It's quiet up here.
It's quiet up here.
Areas tagged of interest to you are highlighted on the elevator menu. One moment, please.
Check out over here.
Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Diplomat. Not this guy, diplomat.
Yes, I have spoken to you before. Why do you refuse to
help? Is that who they're talking about? This diplomat?
Yes, his squad did return. I could, but they
no.
refused to even look me in the eye.
This way? Yeah, this way is a diplomat. That's a sober yelling.
Hello, ma'am. What can I do for you today? Sit your nice young man. You remind me, sir. But I'm looking for my
What diplomat? Well, supposedly he's right here. I don't see anybody. This diplomat. We're nowhere near him. I guess he's just in this area. Okay, never mind. It's not that accurate on the map.
I think I recovered the obelisk you mentioned from the Shrike Abyssal. It's
money.
Waiting in Bay D24.
Really? Thank you, Earth Clan. Were your people involved in a secret construction project of some sort? I am certain this obelisk would help.
Yeah, huh? So it's got plus 5 reputation and 20,000 credits. Nice.
Thank you again, Earth Clan. Our military strength is minimal, but we are proud to help as we can. Thank you again,
okay.
Earth Clan.
A rune. Talking about a rune. We have to go there. I don't know where it is.
Welcome, definitely Commander Shepard. Please select a destination.
It's definitely not in that system, that cluster we were looking at.
If you have a question, please consult an Avena terminal for assistance.
Going to the Purgatory Bar.
One moment, please. Now arriving at Ward level Purgatory.
So I thought about talking to Commander Bailey some more about that guy scamming the refugees.
Really? What'd he say?
Oh, don't lock me in.
I said I thought about talking to him, not that I did.
Damn it. One of these days I'm going to shoot you.
Nah, you won't. I'm the only one willing to stand here with you all day.
Shut up.
He might be right. Where's the one looking for the, atmospheric. Now that's funny that we could find Aria here even though we finished by all rights. She should be an Omega now.
Those Cerberus bastards had us. Assholes. Shit, they just kept coming and coming. I'm not even sure from where.
Listen, Mel.
And then I was dancers, and not just grabbing for work.
Mel.
Like, take the raunchiest thing you can imagine, and then add a Hanar hanging on somewhere.
Mel, listen, the guys are kind of weirded out by you being here.
Aw. Include her. What's the matter with you? James is in the lower bar. Let's just check in with her. What are you doing here? Why are you not on Omega?
It seems the galaxy can't keep us apart. Since we took back Omega, I've been consolidating my resources for the war.
Oh.
It's a little easier to coordinate from here.
Good story.
So unfortunately, I'll be slumming it on the Citadel for the time being. The Blue Sun's Blood Pack and Eclipse are in my pocket. I'll send them to war when you're ready for them. Is there anything on your mind?
Omega.
How's the rebuilding going on Omega? People understand the first order of business is shoring up defenses. No one wants another invasion. So they're enduring valiantly, not that they have a choice. Once again, I am Omega.
You're a lot of people. And some machinery and bulkheads as well. Blood Pack?
Are the Blood Pack falling in line? With Grill in charge, where all systems go. It's his voice, but my words. Couldn't have asked for a better puppet. The Blood Pack have committed 2,000 Vorcha to the cause. They'll make up the bulk of the army.
And the Blue Suns?
Is Darner Voss cooperating with you now?
Getting General Araka off the Blue Suns' back did the trick. Voss still thinks he'll be getting me on mine, idiot. But he's committed his veteran soldiers to me. In turn, I commit them to you.
Good. And Eclipse?
What have we gained by having the Eclipse at our disposal?
A ton of mechs and elite troopers for stealth operations. Sane has turned out to be more malleable than Jonas Sedaris ever was. My control of Eclipse runs even deeper than I expected. You surprised me by taking such agency in the matter.
Yeah, we've heard two of those already. So my new task force.
What exactly have I acquired?
An army that's willing to fight dirty, to do the things your respectable militaries won't do. Eclipse mechs and Vorcha legions are excellent candidates for vanguards in any ground offensive. Well worth the little song and dance I had you perform, I'm sure.
Hmm. All right. See you later.
Whatever you say, Arya.
Don't be a stranger.
Okie dokie. Let's check in on James. Who is here?
Thanks for the drink.
You're welcome. Well, done checking in on James now.
They're going to call for boarding pretty soon. I should.
I know.
Listen, I've heard ads for a place called Sanctuary. It's supposed to be a safe haven from the war. I want you and the girls to go.
What?
I don't want to worry about you, okay?
Okay. I'll see if I can get along.
I'll send a message for Neri's birthday.
I thought you were supposed to avoid sending messages.
It's a stupid rule anyway.
Yeah, I'm curious about this place. Sanctuary. A couple times now we heard about it. I don't think a scientist is here. Okay, I got a new entry in the Spectre Terminal. Partner benefits increase. Reservists called to active duty are not drawing full pay because of the scale of the galactic threat and the massive funding required to match salaries and partner benefits for so many on short notice. Using Spectre authority to mandate salary matching for all personnel with partners or dependents on a Citadel would require cuts to tax incentives and post-war economic stimulus goals. Yeah, authorize. War asset updated. Citadel Defense Force. Ooh, what's this? Information on Bilal Asoba. Alliance officer Bilal Asoba, the son of Ambassador Dominic Asoba, is missing in action on Banning and presumed dead. Civilians engaged in black market trades with occupying Cerberus troops have been able to procure the dog tags of fallen Alliance soldiers, and obtaining proof of Bilal's death would ease his father's mind. To maintain deniability of black market trafficking, the dog tags should be presented as though the Spectre personally retrieved them from Bilal Asoba's body. Okay. Yeah, we'll get that. I was hoping there would be another way to do that. Cool. Okay, cool. Now we can do that mission. So you could have either found it yourself or bought it.
I can't take your word on this.
Here's proof.
Have you found my son?
I found your son's body in the slums on Benning. He sacrificed himself to save his squad.
I see. Their guilt made them avoid me. They should feel honored by his sacrifice. I know that I do. Thank you, my friend.
Using Hades Gamma as a staging area, Reaper forces...
Plus 90 experience, plus 5 reputation. So sad, though. And that we lied like that? I feel bad about that. What?
I believe you were looking for these prototypes.
Oh, good.
You found them?
I'm not even facing him.
Thank you. These biotic upgrades will save a lot of Alliance lives. We'll begin production immediately. Here, for your trouble.
He gave me experience. That's what I get for my trouble? Well, thanks.
The timeline is reasonable? Excellent. No, not at all. I'm just glad we'll be able to help your people.
Hmm. Okay. Well, found that. Found him.
Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Elkos Combine. If it exists, we carry it.
E-gel thermal conduit. These conduits channel massive quantities of thermal energy via a thermal conductive gel. They typically are used in the cooling systems of large-scale ESO drive cores. I wonder if this is the thing that they were looking for. What the hell it was called? Thermal pipe? Or heating unit stabilizers. It doesn't necessarily say it's either. Whoever it was that wanted them was on Presidium Commons, and Engineer Adams wanted the other thing. A new message at my private terminal. Let's turn in, or try to turn this thing into engineering. I'm guessing the other two things are for missions or places we haven't been yet. Oh. Where's... missing an engineer, but it says he's in here. Where the hell is he? He's always standing here.
Thanks, Commander. That GX-12 thermal pipe arrived. We're performing the modifications right now.
Good.
So how did I get volunteered to crawl through the ducts?
You're the power control engineer, not me.
Damn hot in here. Hey, didn't Adams say that all the Normandy is Edie?
Kenneth, stop right there.
Just tell Bjorka. He'll get jealous.
Kenneth is still installing the thermal conduit down in the crawl space. We'll have a report later. Kenneth is still installing the thermal conduit down in the crawl space.
We're still working on the thermal modifications. Should be done pretty soon.
Cool. Pretty cool. Well, it's still there, I guess, because they're still doing it. This we have to find somewhere. Krogan DMZ going there soon. Don't know where everyone is. It might be for a system that's not unveiled yet, or a system we haven't been to. Tuchanka. And then we got these two, Eden Prime. I'm doing one of these two next episode. Probably doing Eden Prime next episode. Oh, we got messages, right? Or a message. Met some old friends at Citadel Memorial. From Lieutenant Steve Cortez. Shepard, after you left the refugee memorial, I met an old friend who was helping out colonists with logistics. She and her buddies are ex-Alliance pilots, damn good ones, who left the service to build a life on the frontier. They're homeless now, and when I told them about the forces being collected, they were eager to join. I've attached their contact information to forward to Hackett. Hopefully they can help. Thanks again for helping me through this. I'm feeling good. I think maybe I'll hit Purgatory next trip to the Citadel. Want to join me for some drinks? Steve. War asset acquired. Rogue fighter pilots. Cool. Save and you help people out. You're helped in return. So it's not a new mission. Or codex. It's something that's going to show up in my, you know, war assets. Which I'm not going to check right now. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, go strong.